Hey guys, what's going on? It's Yuki here, and welcome back to Far Cry Primal. The first thing we gotta do right now, make a club. So we made a club. Or, wait. Oh my god. Oh Jesus. That would hurt. Next thing we do is we ignite the club. Now we have a torch. Okay. Use follow Ouija tracks. Okay. Light it up.
Light it up, light it up.
I know I can't sing. I actually used to be able to sing. I was in choir for a while. Tigre. I want to shoot it. I wonder what would happen if I shot it. Nah. I'm not going to be a stupid. See, it runs away there anyway. Can I light everything on fire? I can. Nice. Also, guys, there is a bit of a problem with live streaming. Twitch is an asshole to me, so I can't live stream using Twitch, so I'm sorry about that. What's this? Go down? Okay. What am I holding the torch with? Okay. Not gonna question it. But apparently Twitch doesn't want to let me live stream, so when I do start live streaming, it's gonna be all on YouTube. Maybe you stream. I don't know, but speaking of live streaming, that's the only way I'm going to be able to record Destiny with friends. Anyway. Because PS4 is really weird when it comes to party chat recording. So, is my torch almost burned out? I think it is. Wolves. I scare beasts with fire. I don't see any wolves. Is that a wolf? That's a wolf. Okay. So there's a wolf right there. I think it's a wolf. Yeah, it's a wolf. Stay back. Back, you beasts. Beat your asses. Hey. Back. Oh, that's how I hit. Okay. So I can hit. Okay. You wanna go? Yeah, bring it. Come on, get set on fire. Did I kill it? I killed it. I barely touched it. Awesome. Whoa, I set everything on fire. That is creepy looking. Okay, on we go. Also, guys, apologies for the last video of this series. I accidentally uploaded the wrong file, and the one I uploaded was the unedited version. That's a hard word to say. Unedited. There we go. That sounds better. Unedited. It's hard to say. But I added the... But this one is going to be a lot better. What's this? Ash is still warm. Ouija is close. And I got some comments saying, Yuki, you do a really good caveman voice. Thank you. I try. Leap of faith. Ooh. That worked. Hunter vision. Hunter vision's pretty cool. Who's this? Oh, it's just a bag. Okay. Pack is already full of these items. Oh, I can reignite it. That's nifty. Okay. I'm gonna need to get a new one here in a second. Grab some hardwood. And I need... How do I open the pack? There it is. 16 hardwood. Jesus. Okay. Village resources. Is there a village building system? Please excuse the man in the background. It's my grandpa talking on the phone. He's almost deaf, so whenever he talks on the phone, it's gotta be really loud. Winja! Wanna set this on fire? There we go. Signal fire! Winja, brother! Yeah, I don't need the fire anymore. Hey, rat. Can't kill it. Oh well. Where'd you go, Weenja? Weenja. I hear something bad. Can I not kill that fucking rat? Sorry, pardon my language. I need to make a new one. Oh wait, how many do I have? Two? Okay, just throw that. Yeah, new one, right there. Perfect. Okay. Oh, Jesus. Can I set you guys on fire? Oh! Jesus, I killed him. Should not let Yuki have fire. Fire and ice doesn't go too well. Play on words. Because my name means snow. Ice, snow, kind of the same thing. Fire. Contrasts. Oh, shit. Okay, water. I feel like I'm going in the totally wrong way. But maybe not. Do I see Winja? Winja blood! Oh! I see Tigre! Who's being. Is he carrying something? I think the Tigre is carrying my Winja friend. Maybe not though. Is that another one or is that a Winja? It's a Weenja! Weenja! Weenja friend! Cutscenes, yay! Oh, Jesus. Oh, God, where's his ears? Oh, it's a girl, and she's sawing off ears. Wow, Tigre! Dude, behind, back off, tiger. Back. Back, I say! Also, sorry, I have to be a little quiet. It's not up to me. My grandpa's really mad at me, so he doesn't want me to record. Even though he's hard of hearing, he may come in here. So if the video seems a little short, and I don't get to say goodbye, that's why. Dude, he is pissed. He looks amazing, though. Okay, so we got a friend. Fire went out, that's always good. Follow, this way. Whatever you say, baby. I mean, you're no doll, so, but, come on. Oh, whoa. Land of Oros. We did it, guys! We made it to Oros! Go us. Oros. Ba-ba. What the hell is she doing? You are Winja, not from Oros. Dude, what is around your neck? Travel for many suns. I am Dakar. Sila. You risk death in Tiger Cage. Tiger take Udam. Udam are the ones that were cannibals, right? You need Udam ears. You walk alone? I have shelter, food. You come. Yeah. Let's trust the lady with the ears around her neck. Okay, so now we're back at Sila's house. Or cave, or shelter, or whatever. Eat! What the hell? Should I trust her? I guess so. It's like, what if those were the berries from the Hunger Games? Oh, shit. That was so. Where are other Winja? Ul, Udam leader. He destroy Winja home. So what makes a Winja different from an Udam and all the others? Udam killed many Winja. Now all Winja walk alone. No home in Oros. I feel like the plot is thickening. Tiger bite deep. I don't even see a hole. Is that noise from the game? No, it's my PlayStation. You guys hear that? Green leaves outside, bring to me. It's with the circles on her head. I have to look that up. But I plan to make this series maybe every couple days. Whenever I have a chance to record it, I will. Whenever I have a chance to record anything, I will. So this is Oros. I like it. So where are these green leaves? Oh, they're way over there. So I have to get those to heal Sila. I'm gonna pull up my bow, actually. Seems like a logical course of action. Sorry if my voice is going. I'm not used to talking so quiet for so long. God, this is so pretty. Look at that tree. Can I set it on fire? Nah, I wouldn't set it on fire. It's too pretty. This is all really pretty, though. Sila, you said it was outside. I assumed you meant right outside. Not fucking a mile away. Ooh, what are those? Whoop. Whoop. Am I not hitting it? Okay, yeah, I hit it that time. What is this? Wakwa's River Stones. Wait, Wakwa's River Stones? What is called the River Stones? Pretty. Wait, is that a... That's a person. Oh, shit. Okay. Okay, I can't hit where the crap. Oh, hi there, buddy. You know what? I'm gonna let that one live. Okay. Now that that's gone, I can't make any more, can I? I cannot. Let's craft one of those. Set on fire. It caught on fire already. What the heck? Do I hear a hawk? Ooh, we can move him. Those are birds. Now, isn't Takara a beastmaster? I feel like I remember reading that. Skin the goat. Let's make a bunch of those. So these things are being registered as enemies. I'm not gonna shoot them though. Okay, so we got green leaves. That's one. Oh, this episode's going on for a while. After I get all these green leaves, I'll end the episode off. We're just gonna take all your stuff, get this, and then go back. Yeah, and then we'll end off the episode. Because this is shaping out to be a pretty long episode. I'm not gonna kill you, goat. You're my new friend, right? I'm a beastmaster, after all. Or at least I will be, once the game progresses. Oh my god, a deer. Did I shoot this? I think that was the first thing I shot. That was a while ago. Oh, Jesus. Hi. Hi, buddy. Ow. I don't appreciate that. Come here, man. Come on. Oh my god, I need to heal bad. Guess I'll take your arrows. No, I can just make the club here. Okay. Alright, so that's where we're gonna end off this episode. Right after the cutscene. And yeah, are you eating it? Screams loud today. You hear? I like her voice. Push deep into wound. Oh, that's where it is. Oh, she's doing the whole stick in the mouth thing. Okay. Takara, you're a bigger man than I. And then put a leaf on it. God. Thank you. No problem, lady. I go now and see Oros. Many dangers out there. Wolves, bears. Pears, Udam. Like the way they say bears. Pears. It is safe for you in this cave. Find other Winja. Tell them of this place. So that's the main mission. Okay. That's just if we find any more Winja. Which is probably likely. So that's where I'm leaving off this video. If you liked it, remember to share it with your friends, family, friends, enemies, frenemies, and all the special people in your life. And leave a like and a comment down below, and have a great day, guys. Bye.